Hi, I'm Jeff, and welcome to Swing Dance Cardio. This is the last session, session 6. If you made it to the end of this one, amazing stuff. Thank you so much for joining me throughout all of the sessions. And if you are new to this one, I like how you started at number 6. Feel free to go back to number 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. They're all different tracks, so if you enjoyed this session, there's plenty more where that came from. If you haven't done Swing Dance Cardio before, we take tracks from the Swing Train and we dance them out until we get tired, basically. We take inspiration from 1920s to 1940s style from the African American dancers, and we've put some fitness moves in there as well, so you won't even know you're working out, but trust me, you will be working out. Listen to your own body, so if you have any injuries or niggles or anything like that, we have modifiers throughout all of our tracks, so just please pace yourself. For instance, if there's a squat, don't squat so low. Did that cat just go through my legs? Hey! Feel free to clear all your pets away and any obstacles around the room. Make sure you have a nice clear space, have some water, have a sweat rag, sorry, face towel. And we shall give it a try. I think the first track is called Upside Down by plyometric. Should be nice and simple just to get that body working and grooving. Fingers crossed you like this one. Here we go. Enough chat. Alright, let's just march on the spot. And then we're going to start by twisting in. Ready? Here we go. We twist. And just focus on that lower half. And then we're just going to turn our body. And keep on turning. And stay facing forwards, keep on stepping, turn back the other way, we're going to take a sit back, push up, other way, nice and slowly, other side, one more time, we're going to kick down low, here we go, kick one, two, reach up high, heel dig, take it down low. Repeat, swing those arms, open up that chest, and down, shift those hands, and up the top. We've got some side squats, and chest press, up away. One, two, three, four, here we go. And again, step, step, flat. Relax those arms. We're going to take a sit back, bring those arms over. Other side. Lead with your backside. One more time. We're going to kick down low. Let's go. Hey. Reach up high. Down low. Shake those hands. Reach up soft. Swing those arms if you like. Keep it swinging. Down, warm up that body, get it moving, side squats, back to those chest presses, one, two, three,
but then you pick it up,
one, two, three,
come on and try a little topsy turvy, back to front, the
arms up and down. Racing, grab some water whenever you need, even if it's midway through a track. Our next one is called Clap Your Hands. I won't clap so loudly because my name is Wilkin. Feel free to clap if you can. step, clap, step, clap. So it's kind of like those heel digs when we used to take it forward, but this time I'm going to take it to the side. If you want to cross as well, feel free to do so. You don't have to. If you don't think about it, it happens. If you think about it, it might also happen. So let's see what we got. There we go. We start by jumping up and down. Are you ready? Here we go. Step and clap.
Clap your hands.
Step and clap.
And you swing your body. And stomp your feet.
Good step. Tap your knees, tap your toes back, and chip. Nets around, wiggle those hips.
Rock a little bit, beat it up, make
all the way.
Tap
those heels,
clap your hands.
Cross over if you like.
Stomp your feet.
Going with those heels. Tap back. Kick it slightly lower. Nets around and wiggle.
Rock a little bit, beat it up, make it fit. Everybody's happy when you're doing the job.
One, two, three, crunch. And crunch. All right. Four, five, six, three, go. Four, three, two, one, turn around. Other leg. Four, three, two, one, and around. Keep going. Reach up high if you can. One more time. And around. Take it to the side. Slightly lower. When you move it out, back the other way. Put those arms on to do. From the top, let's go.
Clap your hands.
Standing well.
And you swing out wide. Stomp your feet.
Want to cross over? Good.
Swing out wide.
Tap your knees.
To a ball.
Tap back, get even lower.
Swing out wide.
Mess around and wiggle.
Rock a little bit, beat it up, make it up.
Four, five, six, and
here
we go.
Eight.
And back. Four, three, two, one, good. Keep those arms pushing up. I'm away. 43. From the top, let's go.
Clap your hands. And you swing out wide.
Keep breathing.
Stomp your feet. You swing out wide.
Good job. Tacky and tap back.
Come up on. And you swing out wide.
Let's round the wiggle.
Drop a little bit, beat it up, make it fit. Everybody's happy when you're doing a jump.
One, two, three. One, two, three. Let's try some double time. Let's go. Run, crunch. Nice. Four, five, six, seven, eight, let's go. And three more. Two more. Clap your arms like a bird. One more time. And around. Says what? Freestyle those arms. Away. Last time on the top, let's go.
Clap your hands, and you're going out wide.
Hopefully you're warm and sweaty now. Tacky on his tap back. Give him a shimmy. Mess around.
Rock a little bit, beat it up, make it up. Rock a little bit, beat it up, make it up. Cross your leg over. Turn
yourself around. Yes, hands to finish. Well done. Grab water, wipe sweat. You're doing great. Powering through these tracks. Our next track is called So High. I should not just leave you on a cliffhanger like that and then take some water. It's called So High. And what's gonna happen is take one of your legs and it's just gonna run forward and back. Like so. If you've done one of our sessions before, you might notice it's similar to the shape of Araby. If you don't know what that means, check out one of the sessions. Can't remember which one it is, but it's in one of them. You're going to take your leg forward and back. At the same time, we're going to pulse those arms up, pulse those arms to the side, pulse them downwards, and then step out, out, in, out, out, in. We change legs. That way, we don't end up with one leg bigger than the other. We have some squats in this one. Squat, reach up, squat, reach up. Feel free to go into your tippy toes if you like, or if you just want to hold on squat pulse, that's absolutely fine as well. Second time round, we go squat, arms out to the side, and we can end up on your tippy toes as you do these squats as well. Go at your own pace. nice fun one.
Here we go.
Alright. Get ready, pick a foot, forward and back. Here we go. So arms up. So high, you can't get it. Take those arms back to the side. So keep that leg moving. Take it down so low. Shake those hands. Step out and in. Out, out, in. And change. Forward and back. Let's go. Reach up high. Take it out of the way. Shake those hands. Down low. To go, and then we'll start doing some stretching. And this one is called Sing It Back. It's one of the classics back in the days, but this time with an extra swing remix twist onto it by the Swing Growers. We have some Charleston. If you haven't done Charleston yet, take one of your foot, tap it forward, step it back, tap back, step forward. So changing legs after two steps. Tap. Step, change, tap, step. And make sure you feel comfortable with either legs going forward first and the other one going back. Tap, step, like so. In this one, we have a move called a cowtail. It looks like this. We're going to stay planted on one leg. And with the other side, we're going to stick the knee together and we're going to draw a nice big circle as if you have a tail, like a cow. Give that a little practice. I recommend having a little bit of a bent foot on the standing leg, pitching your front ever so slightly forward, and then that way the back half can keep swishing. Imagine you're drawing a line in the sand on the floor and you want to flick it up. Flick it up, flick it up. If that feels funky, tap on the floor.
Yeah?
So the sequence will be three lots of Charlestons. It's pretty fast, so feel free just do tiny steps and then cowtails, change legs, off you go with the other foot, cowtail, like so. Remember your happy tap version. Oh, let's see what happens. Here we go. Alright, we start by just having our toes go out, in, out, in. So just rotate from the heel. So, nice and chill. We've got double side squat, here we go. So, double, and change. Singles. Turn around. This way, double. And change. Double, and change. Singles. Turn. We've got some crunches. Double. And double. Singles. Turn around. Double again. Change. Singles, turn around, Charleston step, here we go, forward and back, two, one, cowtail, let's go, change legs, go, forward and back, two, one, cowtail, next round we're going to skip, double to the side, let's go, change, singles, turn around, double to the other side, take it nice and long if you like, singles, turn, go, crunches, chain, chain, singles, turn around, I'm a pussy, go be to the level you want, singles, turn around, let's go. One, countdown, let's go. One, countdown. Push back upwards. Double down. Double up again. Run on the spot. Double up. Let's go. And down. And up. Run on the spot. Squats down low, and up. Two, three, and kick if you want. So one, and kick. Change things. Two, and double side squat, let's go. Change. Singles. Turn. Double to the side. Singles. Get ready for some crunches. Yeah, let's double. Keep breathing. Singles. Turn around. Double. Change. Singles. Turn. Off the step. Let's go. Focus out on that bit. Whoever can tap it out. Next step. Change legs. One, cowtail, double up, let's go, push up, and down, and up, roll on the spot, back up again, reach there, roll on the spot, chance and step, finish it up, two, one, cowtail, other leg, cross toe, and two, one. Well done. Give yourself a round of applause. High five, high five, high five, high five, high fives. Great work. We've got some stretching. So once you grab the sip of water, feel free just to step tap.
Milk and water.
Shoulders.
Milk
and nice deep water. And then let's roll those
milk
shoulders
and water.
Forward. Your body twists ever so slightly. And then we're just going to have a little
just
bit of
a
little
don't get
roll.
Me wrong. Swear I won't be
just
on this kick for long. Milk and water. Milk
and
water.
We're going to take a nice deep breath in. Here we go.
The dog took me
and
off the scotch.
And breathe out. Arms down.
Good,
again.
Good whiskey.
Breathe
if I want to stay here.
Three more.
I can't get juice, I can't have no
last
fun.
One.
Gonna buy me a bottle
and hold
drink
it down this time.
Up
hands
some
on the
water.
Knees, cat and
milk and water.
And flat back like
milk
that.
And water.
Really hard from the spine.
Milk and water.
Hands down on the floor.
Just
a minute,
don't get me wrong.
Position.
Swear I won't be on this kick for long. Milk
and
water, milk and water now.
Back to the center.
The milk
just
is cool,
down.
The water's fine. That ain't what it takes to ease my mind. If my woman don't hurry, home and treat me nice. Gonna put that stuff right back on ice. I drank that whiskey and fell out for dead. Cold, cold sober when somebody said, straighten up, fella, I brought you a nurse. And what she's got to serve you don't need no hearse. Water.
Nice big circles.
Milk and water.
And when you're ready, get back the other way.
Milk and water.
Around.
Milk
and
water
out.
Now.
Alright, let's hug the knee.
Wait just a minute, don't get me wrong. I swear I won't be on this kick for long. Milk and water. Milk and water now. If I can't see her baby and see her soon. Gonna be real juice by tomorrow noon. Milk and water. Milk and water now. Milk and water. Milk and water now.
Let's change sides.
Wait just a moment, don't get me wrong. Swear I won't be on this kick for long. Milk and water. Milk and water now.
Let's go back the other way. All the way around. Nice and chill. And then back to the center. Reach out to the side. Reach out to the side. Bring it together. Give yourself a round of applause. Well done. And thank you so much for joining me in Swing Dance Cardio. If you want to know more, search up Swing Train. I myself run Zoom classes. So wherever you are in the UK, or if you're still in Essex, you can join in on Mondays at 7 p.m. Otherwise, play back all of these sessions. Look on the Keep Essex Active YouTube site. There's plenty of activities that you can do to keep you going throughout our lockdown time, or even afterwards as well. Stay safe, be well, look after yourself, and thanks for joining. Go have a shower.